What is up, everybody, and welcome back to more Castle of Heart. We just got away from the old wizard dude. Already got it barricaded up, which is not a smart idea with this much fire around. Just throwing that out there. But he's a wizard. He probably knows what's best. I'm gonna guess. There was something about silver chains we have to take care of or something. I wasn't paying too close of attention, in all honesty. I was kind of making fun of the guy more than anything, so. You know. Good on me, I guess. Oh, is that platform on fire? That makes no logical sense how this wood platform is not destroyed at all, but. You know. Oh no. Okay. Oh my. Oh no. Oh lordy. What have I done? Oh, can I bomb this in time? Probably not. That button? Nope, that button. Fire is raising with the platform. Like I understand, if you miss the platform, then like you kind of have to die because you're not gonna be on it. But I don't understand the concept that it's the fire racing beneath the platform that kills you. Like these are wood buildings. Come on. Oh, I just hurt myself again. Ah! Get up there. Kill that dude. Alright. So, it was that button? Yeah. There we go. All that for just that stuff. Okay. That was not worth it. We're gonna kill this dude. We're gonna kill this dude. A whole fun day of killing. I don't like this, because I land on that platform, and I just feel like it should be on fire. Like, I feel like I should not be standing on this platform, but I am. Can I block these? Yes, I can. It's, like, kind of hurting. Oh! Not cool, dude. Not. Okay, it does seem like I should be landing there, but... You know, I'll take what I can get, I guess. Die. What is the blue doing for me exactly? I know it's supposed to be like XP, but I don't think I've like had my XP score, have I? Or wait, no, I learned the first episode. Uh-oh. Is there something I could be doing that I haven't been doing? Maybe. Oh my god, that's gonna break. Yep. And I still was like sitting right there. Oh, is that gonna blow up? No? Okay. Let's go in here. There we go. I'm getting dangerous now. Let's get the health. Oh my god. And then the birds came. Ow! Die. Gotcha. Stupid bird. What purpose does that elevator have? Why? Who was like, what we really need to do is just build a elevator that just goes up to this weird wooden town we have built. I've got questions for the craftsmen of this town. I think starting with, why didn't they buy more structurally sound wood than what these platforms are made out of? Oh no. This didn't go well last time we had to do something like this. I don't have much faith in myself this time. Oh, there we go. I've only missed like a lot of those. That's not bad. Let it be the canon on the Polliegon gaming channel. I hate birds. See, this gave me like knives and bombs and that was a very generous chest. Alright, let's go chop some crap. Like maybe this gate? That just hurt me. Nothing to help me. Okay. Wonder. I mean, that helps. Ooh, nope. Ow. Holy crap, they're just hiding in there waiting to kill me. I'm sorry, what did you say over the freaking loudness of this water effect? Oh, we're back. We're back. What's this go to? Death? Oh, wait. Hang on, I can do it. There it is. Oh. Okay. I'm not getting out of this one. Oh, there was a zombo there. I didn't see him. I'm maxed out my... Oh my god, it's a demon. Okay, there's no way you guys were anywhere back there. Just saying. I cleared that area out. How? I don't like that demon. Get out of here. Oh. Ooh, that was two first swing right there. Okay, let's grab you. And then can I just like smash this down? Yeah. It's very, very odd weld they have built here. Is this button? Yep. Perfect. More infinity stone. Oh, ow. Is that it already? They took. Oh, they didn't take max. Oh, wait, what? Burn. Ha ha ha. Turn around, please. Burn. Is that what you call a boss wave there? Like rush. That's it. A little eventful. Like with that build up and everything, the fire panel there. Kinda thought we were getting into a boss fight. Had my hopes up a little bit. But okay, now I can jump up there. Can I break? Oh, I see. These are tricky platforms. They're getting all tricksy on me now. Oh no. This is gonna end well, I can tell. Okay. Go. Oh no. Oh, we gotta be a swinging boy. Jesus! What did I fall on? A freaking pile of, like, drums? Oh, that's not a jump away from me, fast boy. Okay. Eesh. Gotcha. Oh, okay, I guess I don't get those. Oh no. We're doing more sliding, aren't we? Oh, I can break that. Burn, 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 burn. Wait, excuse me. I must light your friends on fire. Oh, you can burn. Let's go this way. I'm curious. Nothing exciting, huh? I got some knives. Okay, okay. I feel like something's gonna come out and trick me. Or we're just gonna end here. Okay. I do not feel like that was very long at all. So we'll just... We're gonna do a twofer in this episode. It might go a little bit longer, but we'll just knock this one out too. Let's see what we get ourselves into with this. I think that was a little too short to end on. Ah. Oh, wait, wait. Oh my god. Can we smash these things? There we go. Now you're getting it. I'm just gonna go out on a limb. I don't think it was worth smashing all that stuff. Oh my god, what caught me on fire exactly? Oh, you have flaming arrows. Well, that sucks. Can I break this? No, that is one well-constructed well. Okay. I can use that help. Ow! Bit too good at throwing those things. Oh, can I bonk you on the head with this? Chunk. Probably could have, but I had to throw the time with it. Ow, ow, ow. They really just clobber you when you're caught in the middle of them, don't they? Like, no remorse, no hesitation, they go for it. What do we got here? Oh my god, pick that up. Die. Chuck it at the bird. Nope, we'll just chuck it in the pit there. Okay. That one. Ah, scary monkey thing. Ooh. Oh yeah, the pits don't kill you. Sure. Seems fair to me. Let's see if I can time this. Can I time it? Oh no, I can't. That's a horrible choice in life. Yeah, that's right. You suffer and die. Chop. Oh, we got it. The second one. Where were the first ones? I better not need those for something important. I'll tell you. This is one of those games that, to ramp up difficulty, it's just gonna add more enemies, it's all off. Like, it's just going to start spamming them more and more, I think. Ow. 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 Holy crap. Who needs all these spikes? What exactly are you putting all these spikes out for? I need to know. Oh my god, they're just falling on top of each other. Ooh. Oh, nope, that does a full-on spin, okay. Got rid of one back the other way. I can jump on top of it. Mm-hmm. Don't tell me I have to climb up that. climb up that. Ow? Really? Really? Still a little drift. Ah. Okay. Oh my god. Would you slice at that dude? Oh, oh, wait, no, no, you're gonna spin. I'm about to die. I'm dead. I am so dead. Why? No, no. Nobody wants you. Here we go, here we go. Yeah. I timed that so bad. Oh my god, oh my god. I still got this. Die. Thank you. Okay. Gonna spin. 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 Woo! That's not so bad. That wasn't too bad. You're gonna fall on me, aren't you? Yeah, you're gonna try and kill me. Oh no. It's the devil! It's the devil. Ow! Please don't. What? Okay. Oh wait, wait, wait. What if I pick up the flaming bow? And then can I shoot that? Nope. Nope. Can't shoot it. Okay. Ow. Please die. Stop. Holy crap, stop. This isn't gonna be fun. This is not. Okay, it kinda ends there. Say this is something I'm not willing to go through. Please just get out of here, bird. Ow. Why do you hate me, game? Oh, it's swinging. Here we go. Uh-huh. We got this. Come back. Come back, please. There we go. We got this. Oof. Oh no. Oof. That's a jump immediately, boy. Okay. Whew. That's good. Fall. Okay. Yep, that's all good. Okay. Can I bomb you? That is solid wall. Just push that box away. Okay, that leads nowhere. Oh my god, stop it with that. Stop. There we go. Hi. Hi there. Bank? What'd we get? Bomb, sword, and XP. Okay. I don't think it's worth it going for those things. Ow! Bad fire shooting guy. Oh, all of you stop. That's right, you burn. You all burn. Ah, the idiot walked right into it. Bang. Just for that stupid little bit of XP, that's all you're gonna get out of that. Yep. I say that for that. Oh, should constitute a purple stone at the very least. Don't do it. What do you do? You give me hay. Okay. Can I push you? Don't know why you're there, but thank you, I guess. Oh my god! That's not good. Oh my god, there's demons. Dude, think you could just chill out with those spears? I get it, you have spears and you like throwing them, that's amazing for you, but no. Oh my god. We throw and target right. Bang, bang. Alright, bird, it's your turn. Now this dude. Now, not exactly how I was planning on killing him, but he's dead. So there's that, I guess. Okay. Will you please explain to me what I'm supposed to do with you? No. Okay. That's not how we do it. Literally no button makes me grab on to push it. Walking into it doesn't make me push it. Come on, get over here. I'm not gonna get bombarded with spears while I try and kill you. There we go. Get out of here. Get out of that. Be on screen to die. Okay. Certainly not. I can't make that jump. Attack roll, use inventory throw, action jump, use of heart block. Yeah. Nothing works. Excuse me. I don't get this. I don't get this. Okay, well, I think we're gonna end this off here. We'll pick this up in the next episode and figure out what the frick we're supposed to do. Thank you so much for watching, I really do appreciate that. If you want to leave a like, comment, or subscribe, I also would appreciate that. And I will see you next time.